We must, you and I, must strongly urge, in fact, we must insist upon our respective leaders to collaborate, to cooperate, and to galvanize the Muslim community in order to address not only the Muslims' particular issues, but the critical issues of the society. We must ask them, we must urge them to go to the presidential palace, go to the government agencies on our behalf, and work out issues and problems and share our resources with the government and the society, because we have some of the answers for them.